doing? I hope everyone is healthy and everyone is great. I think I also have to greet some other friends of mine. I see Miss Natalia. Hi Miss Natalia, how are you doing?
Hi Miss Aline, I'm fine, thank you. I hope you are all in good health wherever you are. I can see Miss Tata. Hi Miss Tata, how are you?
Hi Miss Natalia, I'm fine, thank you. Hi guys, do you still remember about our fantastic talents? Now we would like to know who are the finalists and also the winners. Is that right, Miss Livia?
Yes, that's right, Miss Caca. Jesus said that he has given each of us precious talents that we can explore and use for the glory of his name. Some time ago, our preschool children have shown their extraordinary talents through all kinds of the competitions in these talent shows. What are those? I know, I will ask my friend, Miss Melissa.
Hello Miss Livia, and hello everyone. Sometimes ago, our students have showed their best skill and extraordinary performance in many kinds of fields. There are singing, storytelling, sports, fashion show, memorizing vocab, spelling bee, drawing, coloring, musical instrument, and Academy Olympic. And today, we are going to read all the nominations and the winners. So, without any further ado, let's just check it out. Miss Aline!
Okay, Miss Melissa. Hi everyone, it's Miss Aline again. Now, it's time for us to see all the categories of this year's talent show that you have participated in.
Menyinari tuh.
finished? Not yet. We still have some more kinds of competition to announce. Here they are. Let's check this out.
And the others are waiting for you in the next talent show. Goodbye, everyone!